Georgi Malenkov had a short reign as a Soviet leader under Stalin's towering legacy. Initially chosen as Stalin's successor, Malenkov was involved in the brutal purges of the 1930s. After Stalin's death, Malenkov rose to the role of premier and de facto head of the Communist Party, giving the impression of lasting power. However, Nikita Khrushchev ousted him from his leadership positions, resulting in Malenkov's short tenure at the top. To stay updated with more fascinating insights, join our community.